Pumpkin Hill. More like I already have A on the first mission hill, so we're going right to the second one. Yeah, we're gonna collect 100 rings. Shouldn't be... I mean, there's 10 right off the bat. Here is 10. Right here. And then we're gonna get this side. I just wanna go here first. Yeah, I mean, I don't think... Look at this. If this is just gonna be all 5, then maybe it's not worth it. Oh, well, I mean, 20. 20 altogether. That's really pretty good. Let's go up. Just check up here. I'm trying to think of a route, because, I mean, that right there is... Okay, 45. This is... I don't even know how much. This is 52. We got some right... Do not panic, P. Take it slow. Good. Okay. So that's that. There's some on this side as well, right? There's a balloon right there. I see that. Oh, shit! God, this is just... I can't see anything. Okay, wait. Okay, good. And I see some up there, but let me get this balloon first. Ooh, 20. That's gonna help a lot. Alright, there's some up here. I don't know how many. 4. But I mean, hey, every little bit counts, right? Alright, let's get up here. My name, kid! Alright, how many can we get up here? 5. We need 5. Hey, look, there's the thing. We need. Oh! Poof! That's 5 exactly. Perfect. Please tell me that's A, though. I think 2 minutes seems like a pretty good time. Yeah, buddy! This is perfect. Alright, now we just gotta get the chow, which I'm pretty sure is up there, like where that was. But if not, we'll go find the other, shrine. We just gotta check. Stage select. Let's go! I'm pretty sure it is there. Alright. So the fastest way to get there is actually this way. This way... Actually, you know what? Let me restart this. Just because I know there is a faster way you can do this, and I'll show you guys what it is. You can go like this. Go straight to the rocket. Fly this way. Just get a little bit closer to the ground. Rocket. And then... Shit. I'm not sure if we're gonna make that. Good. Just get up there. You don't even need Mystic Melody to get that. And there he is. Boom. 26 seconds. That's about as fast as you can fuck do it. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Now we have to find the emeralds in the allotted time. This is probably the level I dislike. I mean, I liked the level. I just didn't... I found it hard to find where the emeralds were. Sometimes... So these last two missions are probably where we're gonna start choking. But we'll try. We'll try our best, obviously. All emerald pizzas in 3 minutes. Alright, 3 minutes. We'll go to the left side first, just see if we can get some beeping. You got beeping. Hey! It's closer. Two more left. Good. Go this way. Looks like nothing. Oh! A scarecrow protecting container. Oh, we have to dig by the scarecrow. Got it. Okay. We could have got that without the thing. I just needed to spend a little bit more time, honestly. We're doing good so far. Oh, wait. It's not this way. Actually, you know what? I think I know where this one is. Oh, apparently I didn't. Never mind. Okay. Oh, no. That way. It's closer. Where? The bush! Huh? Are you kidding me? Dang it, P! Thank you. Ugh, I don't know, that last part was a choke, but I'm pretty sure that's A status. That's what, 1 minute 19 seconds. That's... Bada boom. Oh my god, is this gonna be the fastest episode of life? Holy shit, P, speedrun pro! Now here's the thing. Don't know where these emeralds are, but hey, like we said, with the hard mode missions, they don't switch places, so all we have to do is find where they are, and then once we do that, then we just got to actually get them every time. Shit! You ready?
It's over.
Oh, well, okay. That's just, it's over. Fighting freak, what? And we at Pumpkin Hill, mother. Oh. Alright, so I guess we figured out that Scumbag Game is gonna be like that. And we at Pumpkin Hill. Fuck this dude. Get on the rocket, Knuckles. Can't. We haven't found the first one yet. But, I mean, right. This first little run is gonna be finding where they are. And then after we do that, we'll just, figure out what to do from there. I doubt it would be here or anything. I'm just checking just cause Sega does some gimmicky shit, so it's not. Not under here. Alright. We're just narrowing down the options here. That's what I'm doing. Oh my god, this is so... It's gotta be one here. Oh, it's for a chat box. Okay, never mind then. Never mind then. False alarm. I just saw a gimmicky spot and thought Sega would do something like that. Beeping. Nope, not this way apparently. Oh my god, Sega, you would. Alright, there's one. Right by the entrance, too. Because this is where you start, right? Yeah, this is where you start. So just go to the right when we start. And that's where that will be. Alright. So we narrowed down one. Let's check over here now. I guess it's not here. Oh, I see one. Scumbag Sega, how the fuck are you supposed to get that shit? I think we have to fly from this place over here. That seems like the only way to reach it. Which, I mean, hey. More power to you, Sega. If you can really be a scumbag, then go ahead, but... We'll worry about this other one first, and then once we do... Once we find it. Down at Pumpkin Hill. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to glide from here. Oh my god, that won't even reach it! Hold up. I guess not. Hold up. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna figure this out first, because we can't be letting this thing delay us when we're actually doing the run. Of course, bro! Of course it would be! God, you know what? Just because Sega is such a scumbag, I've kind of adapted to Sega's scumbagginess. And I know all the fucking tricks without even having to know them. I mean, that's, I guess, a plus side. Alright, this last one is where we have to figure out. Oh, Sega, what are we gonna do with you, bro? It could be... I just want to find the beeping first, and I can figure out from there. Seriously? What the fuck? I'm genuinely confused here. Yeah, okay, it's on the wall there. They're, charring it. Light char. That's probably a C. D!
That was tough.
Really? I thought it was... I didn't even think I did that bad. I honestly didn't think I did that bad. Alright, we know where it is now, though. That's a good thing. And it's actually... There's actually a pretty linear path towards it if we do it right. So let me see if I can pull this off. Take this dude out. Alright, not take him out, I guess. I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep. I'm sure this could have been done a lot faster, but... What the fuck am I doing? I didn't even see it that time, but okay. No! Hurry! Holy shit, okay. Don't do this! Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, we have to kill him first, apparently. We can. That's fine, though, because I want to do this a lot faster anyways. Wait a minute, what? Did it? Oh, you know what? It didn't even save when... I mean, it saved when we got that emerald, so that emerald already counted as obtained, I guess. Oh, motherfucker! Okay, we need to get a ring here, apparently. Oh, mother... We have to restart, like, every time? Now we're only at one life! This is so brutal. What? There usually is an extra life there! Oh, dude, this is just... Nope, we fucked that up. We fucked that up again. Not gonna fuck it up a third time, though. Okay, up. Fuck you, dick. Climb, Knuckles, climb! Oh my god, I fucked it up. Fucked it up. I think we can still get an A though. I really think we can still get an A. Oh my god though. This is just brutal. Okay. Good. Alright. Boom. And then we gotta get this last one. No fucking remorse here, bros. Alright, let's see if we get that A. I don't know, that was a few sloppy fucking bits there, but I have faith. Booyah!
Yeah, this is perfect!
Indeed! Not really perfect, but we tried our best! Stage